Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel P-Bro's Cricket Punch. Today I'm gonna tell you something which is unbelievable. History created by a 20-year-old South African batsman, Shane Dadswell, on Saturday, who scored a record 490 runs for his club NWU Pukke against Poach Dock First in a 50-over game. Dadswell, who celebrated his 20th birthday today, took only 151 balls to score massive 490 runs in which he hits 57 sixes and 27 fours, helped his team to a mammoth score of 677 for 3 wickets in 50 overs. I'm sure you never imagined similar kind of things, but it happened by a South African batsman. Hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe our channel and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching this video.